Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to type H2O in Excel. So type H and O. Now here only select 2. Okay, just select O and right click on 2. And format cells and here select subscript. Then click on OK. I will show you in big size H. Up to O and only select 2 and right click on it. Format cells and here select subscript. That's it. So thanks for watching. Comment this video useful for you or not.